1 Peter chapter 2 is the second chapter of the First Epistle of Peter in the New Testament of the Christian Bible. The author identifies himself as Peter, an apostle of Jesus Christ, and the epistle is traditionally attributed to Peter the Apostle. Text. Structure. Verse 2. Verse 6. Verse 7. Verse 8. Verse 9. But you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, his own special people, that you may proclaim the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light.